Cigarette is a means of recreation. On the other hand, this recreation is a means of destruction. Smoking a cigarette is injurious to health. It creates different diseases, including cancer. Subsequently, it destroys or burns any smoker's lungs, and it brings many other health hazards in short span of time, such as cough, throat itching, short breathing, and bad smell. This time, smoking has burnt over 300 vehicles in India. According to reports, officials suspect that a stray cigarette butt started the flame. Eventually, it spread to the dry grass. Then it spread among the vehicles parked in the station. This catastrophe took place at a parking lot near the Aero India venue in Bengaluru's Yelahanka Air Force Station today. This massive fire originated from a cigarette butt. Hope for the best that no human casualties have been reported so far. 10 fire force and 5 other fire engines were rushed to the spot under the leadership of Chief Fire Officer West. The fire has been completely extinguished. Huge flumes of thick black smoke could be seen in the sky near the Yelahanka Air Base. Thanks for watching.